That's called tenderly. And oddly enough, I wasn't playing then, but I am here for This Is Your Life. And the singing star we are planning to surprise has made the big time all the way from Leicester to Las Vegas. Everyone dancing around here is a relative or a family friend, including 30 very close relations and their sons and daughters, boyfriends and girlfriends. What a choir they would make. Now, he thinks that he is coming to this hotel in Kingston to do an interview about his fan clubs. There are 250 of them all around the world, so he has thousands of fans, a very popular chap. Hold it, fellas. I believe he's coming now. Okay, everybody dancing. I think you'll know the tune. Okay, here we go. A one and a two. Friends here, family and all that. And we're not going to release you because they're here so that I can say, tonight, Engelbert Humperdinck, this is your life. While we're all rushing away there, we're going to show a few moments of your latest triumph, the charity concert you did in Seoul for the opening of the Olympics.
Oh, that's great.
Right, he's lost his voice.
I know, I lost my voice.
Been told the size of the television audience who watched that show tonight throughout Asia, 5 billion, almost as large as your family. So you're obviously used to large audiences, but Eng, as I know you like to be called, let me remind you of a day more than 25 years ago when, as a hard-up young singer called Jerry Dorsey, newly married and living in a flat with no furniture, you realised you'd struck gold.
That was the day we came up on the pools, the big win, £30,000.
Yes, the girl you first asked to dance at the Leicester Palais 32 years ago, your wife, Pat. So, Pat, £30,000 must have seemed the answer to your dreams.
Oh, absolutely. No furniture, two children, the band sleeping on the floor in the living room. They went and wanted to get champagne, you know, stop that.
You stopped it? Why? You didn't put the X's in the wrong place.
I forgot to place them.
So I could have been rich.
No, he was wonderful.
Well, take the weight off your feet. The seat is yours. Well, that's a very philosophical way to accept that tragedy in your life, and I'm sure most of us here would have reacted in just the same way. But when you changed your name and you crossed the Atlantic, that pool's win became a drop in the ocean as you packed them in Las Vegas with hits like this.
So play the song away.